Hello everyone, this is Link in the channel for Higher Self. Welcome to the Satsang with the Self video series. In these Satsang videos, I connect with the Higher Self Consciousness. The Higher Self Consciousness is a universal consciousness. Through proper spiritual practice, as we work to purify our own personal self, removing aspects of our ego that exist in disharmony with the greater universal nature of our being, we arrive at the experience that we are connected with a far greater consciousness than our own human self. As we continue to progress in the spiritual path, we begin to embody more of that which we are as an eternal being, and we find that our mind is connected with a universal mind. We find that our energy system is existing within a universal field of energy. We find that we can use this creative power and use this intelligence as we understand ourselves to be one with it. These videos that I create from the Higher Self Consciousness deliver not only information from this greater intelligence, but also transformative spiritual energy. And some of you who are sensitive to this energy within yourselves have reported feeling it and experiencing the benefits of being in the Higher Self field. In this video, I will allow the Higher Self Consciousness to bring through a message of its choosing. I hope you all enjoy today's session. Dear ones, you think you are different. You think you are separate. You, dear ones, look around you within this world, and you do not recognize that which you see. This, dear ones, is the same for many of us, the same for many human beings existing within this world at this time. Ask yourself, dear ones, who are you? Ask yourselves, dear ones, what are you made from? Ask yourselves, dear ones, what is this experience? As you, dear ones, begin to probe deeper within this moment, as you begin to explore what this moment is as the experience of life, then, dear ones, you will begin the expansion of your awareness, the expansion of true knowledge. Then, dear ones, you will be embarking upon the spiritual path. Understand, dear ones, that you exist within a mystery. And part and parcel of this mystery is the dynamic of the human experience. This world, dear one, has been set up in a way that gives you an opportunity to start over once again, to begin with a blank slate, to remove all previous understanding about who you are and what life is, and to create something new. There is a beauty, dear ones, in this experience, for you have existed for eternity, and many of you have an understanding about that which reality is that removes the innocence from your own self. For many of you within this world have a greater knowledge beyond this human experience, and if this knowledge was brought into this moment, you would be masterful creators, and the enjoyment, the pleasure, the mystery, and the challenge of being a human being would not exist. And so, dear ones, this earthly experience was set up with this purpose in mind: to erase your knowledge of that which you were before incarnation, to provide yourself with a limited range of possible experiences, to provide yourself with mundane experiences that require your constant attention. And so it may feel that you are separate from God, and so it may feel that you are separate from the larger aspects of yourself. And this, dear one, is because you are. But this separation does not exist in reality. Rather, this separation simply exists in the agreed-upon limitations that you have placed upon your infinite eternal self. So the separation, dear ones, is an illusion, but a purposeful illusion, an illusion that helps you to discover new aspects of yourself, limitations that help you to awaken yourself to beautiful innocence, to the miracle of life, to the understanding of that which you are. And so, dear ones, the message here today is to embrace this moment. Embrace the human experience with all of its mystery, with all of its majesty, with all of its challenge, with all of its grace. Embrace this moment, dear ones, just as it is. For in this way, when you allow your heart to open, you let life back into yourself. In this way, when you let your heart open, you realize more fully the connection to all of life that has always existed, but that which you have been conditioned to not be able to perceive. Understand, dear ones, that during the process of spiritual awakening, you are here to remove your own conditioning and to express your own self. Whereas you are able to express more of that which is within you, you override the limitations that you have been given upon your incarnational experience, and in this way, you are rediscovering that which you have always been. And this, dear one, is part of the challenge and mystery of why we incarnate into this world. It is, dear ones, the bringing forth of our eternal self into a limited structure, to explore that which we are in a new way, to reawaken that which we have always been, and to see, to prove to ourselves, this truth that we have within us. There is a beauty, dear one, to this moment. Experience it. Experience it by surrendering into it. By being at peace and slowing the mind, quieting the emotions, and opening your awareness. And then, dear ones, in the state of open awareness, feel, watch, listen. For as you are able to deepen your perception of this moment, you will come to understand that you have always been far more than a physical reality, although your socially conditioned mind has only told you that you are this physical being. Open yourself, dear one. Awaken the energy system that you have always had, that has always been in communication but simply existed beyond your perception. Because you have been conditioned to keep your attention focused only upon the physical form. Awaken yourself, dear one, to the vast field of knowledge, to the history of this world, to the energy fields in constant exchange. Awaken your mind to the deeper spiritual truth of that which is, and move past the fear-based concepts of limitation. Accept, dear ones, the challenge placed upon you. Do not give up in fear. Do not give up in defeat. Instead, dear one, embrace this journey upon life with newfound excitement. For as you choose to enter into this moment with full confidence, you reawaken the pleasure of what it is to be alive. And in this way, you overcome the conditioned thinking that you are weak, that you are separate from God, that you must struggle for your existence, that life is painful.